Hello guys, today I will show you how to add device on Fingertech software. So this is a Fingertech Ingress. So once you configure the IP address of the device, you can now start adding it in the software. So first we go to the devices tab. We have two options. You can add device manually or you can scan the network. So first let me show you how to add device manually. So click the add device, the device name, you can put any name, attendance, device. This is a numeric password. It is an additional security features so that only those who know the communication key can add the device. But for now we didn't set it on the device, so we don't need to put anything here. Then next is the TCP IP, because we are connected through networks, we should select TCP IP. Then the IP address of our device is 202, and the port we leave it as default, and we have two options of activation. Remember that if you will not activate the device, you cannot use the software. At least we should have one device so we can be able to use the software. So the online, if you have internet connection, you can just activate online. But if you don't have internet, you should activate it offline. So the product key is inside the box. It is in the cover of the CD, the box of the device. If you don't have that now, you can email Fingertech support, then they will provide it to you free. So let's try online because we have internet connection. Okay, so the device is added successfully. So now you can open this device for additional options. Attendance device. Now here you can delete the device, we can activate, we can upload device setting. So if we change some setting here in our software, we should upload it to the device so it will take effect. It's the same thing if you change something on the device itself, we can download, so this setting here will be updated. Other thing is the network. This is also important. We can change the IP address here. So if you want to change the IP address of the device, you can change it here. Just input the new IP address, then synchronize it or upload it to the device. Next is here, the other. We have an option to power off the device. We can reboot or restart the device, synchronize date and time. This one, it will synchronize the time of the computer. It will the time of the computer to the device. So now if the time here is 11:34, so if the time on the device is not correct, you can just synchronize date and time, so it will follow this time. Download device setting is the same as this one, also the activate and the upload. For the clear all device data, it will delete all the transaction and the users on the device. Clear all log, it will only delete the transaction logs. While this one is for the devices that support face. Once you verify, it will take a photo. So if you want to delete that one, you can also do it here. Then clear admin privilege. Sometimes the administrator or the supervisor of the device will leave the company. So you cannot go to the menu, so you can delete here. You can delete the admin privilege, so you can register a new admin. Initialize is just factory default. So I think that's all. Thank you.